Welcome to Beyond Press Channel.
Hello.
We are here at Finpower Factory at Alahärmä. This machine right here, this is crimping machine. And I didn't know that they have this large of crimping machines, but this is quite big. And the idea of this machine that these things move like this. And there is also quite good amount of force behind those things. There is actually a bit like hydraulic press inside of that, and it has 320 tons of force. So we are probably going to able to crush all of these. And what we have?
Billiard ball, hockey puck,
and men's hockey puck,
duct tape,
and some paper, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we are going to start the crushing. I want to start with the bang, so let's start with billiard ball. And here we go! Yeah, that was quite good. So we did first 360 hydraulic pressing ever, and the end result is that the middle part of the ball is gone, and these slide like psh. And then the next one, hard paper roll. Oh oh! I think it got stuck into the between of those dices. I think it's quite funny looking. Let's open the thing and... So, we made this paper gear. And here is the steel pipe that is in the middle of the paper. And it has been extruded from both ways out. And this is also quite warm. Really interesting. And then the next one. Hockey puck. Oh oh. Anni, what we have here?
Hockey puck, but now it is... What is that?
I don't know. Really strange. Now we are going to change the dices a bit larger, so they don't go as small diameter, but there is less gap between each dice. So we would get probably different result for the paper and the hockey puck. New try with the hockey puck. And here we go. Quite similar result.
Wow!
So this time we made this hockey puck ball with these strange gears here. No, it doesn't bounce. I think there might be some air inside because it's so like... Yeah, no explosion, but I think the end result is still quite different. There's this strange flower pattern on the paper. And we are going to change back to the smaller tools and continue from here with them. And now we should have good chance of getting paper explosion. So here we go! I think we now we have destroyed the paper, but it didn't explode, but it's completely gone. And now I think this is feels like now a bit like exploded paper.
It's this is like plastic.
Yeah, it's really hard now. Yeah. I think that the this machine doesn't have like any like spring to it, so when the paper collapses it doesn't explode, it just destroys itself. But I think there is quite long way from here to this.
This is pretty hot.
And next we have duct tape. Oh!
What?
I think I don't want to press anymore. It seems like it's going to be quite sticky.
Oh my. Wow.
We have duct tape flower.
Very romantic.
And then the next one, giant hockey puck. Uh-oh. Anni, smell that. Yeah, but I think we have crushed now everything. We are going to make a couple more videos today here. It's about 3 hours drive from us. Here is the, all the shit that we are going to destroy. But we are going to probably visit again here. They have even bigger machine coming. So write down in comments what you would like to see inside of that machine or bigger one. The bigger machine that is going to be finished quite soon. It has 2000 tons of force and it is world largest crimping machine. And we are at least going to throw car rim with tire there, so it's going to be quite good. Yeah, but I think that is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day.